Hello everyone, welcome to a Let's Play video. It's been a while since we recorded. And with a while, I mean like a year, or sorry. So it's been quite a while, actually. Yeah, we're gonna take it easy, because, you know, I haven't been around for a little bit, so it's all needing to get used to. As you can see, I'm a police officer too, actually. Hello. Okay. Let's see if we can find him. He's long gone. I think I heard him. Nope, I did not. Okay, so it's been a while. Lots of has happened, and I have no idea when this video is going to be posted, because I need to request permission again first, and I haven't done that. So, but meantime, I will make videos and post them in order. As Let's Plays. So yeah, not much has changed. I changed jobs. I switched jobs. I'm doing stuff for public transport right now, so that's good. Having a lot of fun. Let's see what's going on the radio. I'm gonna toggle faction chat real quick, just to be sure that that's not gonna... Alright. See if there are stolen vehicles. None whatsoever. I'm gonna quickly check the MDC APBs. Has not changed at all. Alright. Alright, so they're currently busy with taking a guy down. Or something. There's not that many players around at the moment. Oh well, 170, it's not bad for this time of day. Let's see if we can find some stuff to do. Might just use the LiDAR and just sit somewhere. Let's do some traffic stops, because, you know, obviously I'm back in traffic division. Don't want to go faster than the limit. You know, they are very harsh on the penal code, like speeding. If you do it too much, like a third offense could get you to jail. Going 20 miles above the speed limit is jail. 60 is allowed within the city. I think it was 75 outside the city, county roads. And then you have the 90 on the highways, so... I wanted to go to Palomino Avenue, which is down to the left. Also, you have to yield or slow down at red lights if no one's coming. And it doesn't matter if it's a pedestrian crossing or not. I'm not allowed to just ALPR every car that I see, but, you know, if it passes by and it catches something, that's good. Love that stuff. It's not always accurate. You always have to double check it with the MDC, the DMV database, because it's not really 100% correct all the time. People running. A lot has changed. gotten so much new stuff. So, as I said, I want to do more Let's Play videos. We're probably going to be, as usual, between the 45 minutes and the 1 hour long, because, you know, RP situations always take some time. If they take longer than an hour, I'll probably split them up in twos. So, that's what my plan is for the time being. Not sure how long I'll last this time. You never know. But we'll try to stick around. She loves to sprint. Yielding, yielding, yielding. Alright, let's place a speed trap. Turn off the cruise control. I'm gonna give you guys my spot that I always say. This is a common area for people to speed, so we'll check here for a few. Set it up to 70. You're allowed to go. Oh. Zero. 70. Oh wait. Gotta do it in a minute. Look at that. So, we're allowed to sit like this, and then we have to RP it, obviously. I'm not good at writing. Okay, I don't even know how to write occasionally. I think it's like this. No. Come on. Jesus. So, and then we wait. Thing is, I don't like driving around too much. I just like to sit and wait. Look up things. But with 170 players, I don't know. Either it's gonna be crazy busy over here, or at the terminal with the truckers. I've seen a little bit of traffic down here, but who knows? Maybe I've been here for too much already. If this one doesn't work out, we'll go sit down here. Terminal. It's always a good spot. So now we play the waiting game. If you hear any background noise, that's because my girlfriend is watching series, or vlogs, whatever. One of the two. This one has a lot of mileage on there. These are exempt from insurance. There's a car there. But will he come this way? Oh, ooh, that nearly went wrong. Although I can't see it from here, because, like, actually I can't see. I just see that part. Oh yeah, and the beeping noise is because I have my microphone muted.
Microphone activated.
Microphone muted.
On TeamSpeak. What I also love, the addition they made, is the Niners. You can just select it, it's like responding to call. But no 911 calls at the moment, so... It's a waiting game. I'm gonna sit here for about 50 minutes. If nothing happens, I'm gonna move on. Because it's quite early in the morning, so... Well, morning, midday. But for roleplay time, it's usually busy around 9, 10, 11, 12. In the evening. For me, my evening. Apparently my cat... is, like, really... really, really cuddling, like, very hard. She's not really gentle with cuddling my cat. She really, like, headbutts you, actually. It's hilarious. So, yeah. The waiting game, as usual. It's a big city, but normally it's always price over here or at the terminal, especially in the evenings. He'll be constantly busy with doing this kind of stuff, so. Take a quick screenshot. There. Need to make thumbnails as well. It's a simple one. Trucking morning, join us now. I think I'm probably having more price. Oh, here we go. That's 70. 77. That could be a jail. Nearly a jail, because it's 17 over. I always like to say that, so they know that I'm interacting with them, because sometimes you check up things on the MDC and it takes so much time to properly check everything. But I love the new MDC. Look. So, quick look. MDC. It's beautiful, I have it on my second screen. Just had to show it you guys real quick. It's very good. So, this dude has no priors, never done this shit before, no nothing, so, I mean, Davis Delaney, the person that I'm roleplaying, is not a cunt, so, 2x2, code 6. Let's see how many people are in a... One. I see one head. Code 6. 8. Silver. Nebula. Index. LML 391. We're at Palomino Avenue. What's this shit called again? Oh, my language? Oh yeah, weasel. Weasel noise. Whatever. Alright, so. That's that. I actually like the way Dennis Nebula is very basic, but not basic. It does have a suspension. I'm like 500 miles away. Onto the documents. Yeah, I can see it. Yeah. Still the 5th. I can see it. 77 miles an hour where only 60 is allowed. I forgot to do my patrol report format for the traffic patrols. And it's the 5th. April 2020. I started at 14:35. Just waiting for him to say something. Oh, he was typing. It felt like ages, but you know, not everyone is quick. I already checked it. Someone went 100. A motorbike. Music, music, music. so I'm quickly gonna do the paperwork on the MDC, because he did get a warning. I'm gonna write it down as such. Bunsies. So now you see what you have to do a little bit. Just to keep you entertained. And we'll go back to our spot. Because as you can see, it's always prized down here. I had several vehicles going a lot. Though I see Lee, he wouldn't know. Because he's not there clocking the speed. But you know, in the traffic, there's a lot of time going into a traffic stop. Sometimes you don't even write it down, you know, the warnings. Because it's just... a lot of trouble. There. And we're back at the beginning where it all began. Once before. Oh. Let's see what he wants. See what's going out there. Something is gonna happen. For sure. Oh. I don't know what's going on. Just follow their lead. You know, my trigger safety is my leftmost button, my finger on the side, so that I don't accidentally press it. Apparently they have a warrant out for him. I'm just gonna go on the side, move in a little bit closer. Well, that was fun. So you see all these different kind of uniforms. So the shoulder patches that I have, that is traffic division. The one on my left, I think that's like SWAT stuff. That's like a complete SWAT uniform, as well as bishops. Only one is blue, one is black. I don't know the difference. It's probably platoon, BCA thing stuff, I don't know, K9 stuff probably, have no idea. But they're all different. It's kinda cool actually. And my character wears long sleeves because he has a tattoo, so he's not allowed to. I'll just bring my cruiser closer. Turn it around. Transport this suspect for them. Gotta help each other out, right? So we're gonna do this. He's under arrest for receiving stolen property. This is gonna be interesting. I don't have to do anything, I'll just have to do like the process and stuff. Kinda like this as a... thumbnail. Easy going, easy takedown, easy arrest. That's how I like to see it. You know, it's true that most of the time we lose the suspects. Because it's more difficult to catch up to someone than to run away from someone. PD 122854. Customs? I don't know how to say it. I forgot. Sheriffs. 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 I think so. I think it was that one. Not sure. Just trying to figure it out. All I have to do is go there and do slash arrest county. Just need to know the time because they're gonna do all the paperwork, so yay. And since he has already, like, everything taken, like, fingerprints, DNA sample, it's already all there. Picture. Receiving stolen property. Sheriff's custody, yeah. Customs is like border shit. I can actually look it up. Oh, oops. She says 3 hours. So 3 hours is what? 3 days? I don't know. Or 3 months. I think 3. Three months, I think. Thank you. Alright. It's always fun talking to these prisoners, or people in custody. Some general chit-chat. It's always good. Bringing this one down towards Twin Towers, and that's gonna be the end after that. Just gonna show you around, because that's kinda new. So it's for me, it's really something to get used to as well, dealing with that stuff. Alright, we're closing in on the deputies. Person look up. Ruby Horvath. Alright, we're nearly there. This looks pretty cool there. I think they mapped this all in. this way. I always have frame rate issues in here. I don't know why. This all looks fucked up. No, I also have to ask that, because the moment they plead guilty. This is always something we have to do when I ask. It's important. Correctional officers, they provide you with a blue and white wristband. They put you in prison attire and bring you to your assigned cell. Days. I don't know if this works. 00 mail. Wait. Arrest. County. I think I didn't do this one right. This, as far as the Let's Play goes, we've been doing this for about an hour now, so I'm trying to find the exit here always. Alright. Normal frame rate. Yes! Okay. Thank you guys for watching. It's been a blast. There's gonna be definitely more, and I'll see you guys around for the next one.